published 1821 EDT, 8 October 2017 updated 1958 EDT, 8 October 2017 Chess the Married at First Sight star turned social media star thanks to her newfound fame. And in Monday's New Idea, it's been claimed that Nadia Stamp has her sights set on The Bachelorette's Gerard Woodgate. A friend allegedly told the publication that the 36-year-old considers him to be the perfect catch. What Would Sophie Say magazine claims Married at First Sight's Nadia Stamp, 36, sees The Bachelorette's Gerard Woodgate, 31, as the perfect catch. Nadia is said to be smitten with Gerard and has no problem with his assertive or even clingy personality, a friend of Nadia was claimed to have told the publication. Nadia loves a man's man and someone who wants to look after you. Gerard has old-school manners and an established career. She sees him as the perfect catch, they went on to say. The magazine published a screenshot from a Nadia Stamp's Instagram story that saw a blonde man holding onto her waist as she leant her body backwards. Insider Nadia is said to be smitten with Gerard and has no problem with his assertive or even clingy personality, a friend of Nadia was claimed to have told the publication. The friend continued, Nadia loves a man's man and someone who wants to look after you. Gerard has old-school manners and an established career. She sees him as the perfect catch. The caption I asked if he could lift was followed by next minute, referring to the male's attempts to show off his dance moves, in particular the dip. Only a fraction of the male's face, believed to be Gerard's, was visible in the shot. Daily Mail Australia has reached out to Nadia for comment. Reality Stars Unite. This is not the first time Nadia has been linked to fellow reality stars, the most recent being The Bachelorette's Harry Farron pictured, 24. What if we hear earlier this year, the brunette babe sparked romance rumors when she was pictured with former Bachelorette star Jake Ellis. This is not the first time Nadia has been linked to fellow reality stars, the most recent being The Bachelorette's Harry Farron, 24. Nadia, dressed in a flirty white ensemble, was pictured getting cozy with a hunky restaurant manager, nestling her body in close. And the buxom babe sparked romance rumors earlier this year when she shared snaps to social media of herself with former Bachelorette star Jake Ellis and Channel 9's Richard Wilkins. Famous Face. February this year saw Nadia take to Instagram, dressed in a flirty black lace number and posing with Channel 9's Richard Wilkins. Read more. The full story is featured in this week's New Idea magazine, on sale now.